Scheduler setup in TRAKnet PM 3.0, appointment types. Appointment types or reasons will be the various reasons that a patient may be visiting your office. These can be things such as an established patient visit or a business meeting time slot. And alternatively, you may choose to set up an appointment type specific to certain ailments such as a bunion or a surgery visit. To view your list of appointment types, click the Appointment Type button in the upper right-hand portion of the screen next to the Settings option. On this screen, you may search for already existing appointment types, add new appointment types, modify existing appointment types to fit your need, or delete unwanted appointment types. TRAKnet PM 3.0 comes preloaded with 4 appointment types. Business, not requiring a patient, this appointment type can be used to block out business times on your scheduler. Existing patient, requiring a patient, this appointment type can be used to schedule appointments for patients who are existing patients of your practice. New patient, also requiring a patient, this appointment type can be used to schedule an appointment for a patient who is new to your practice. Choosing this appointment type when scheduling an appointment will bring you to the Adding a Patient window. And then personal, not requiring a patient, this appointment type can be used to block off personal time in the practice. Thank you for watching Scheduler Setup in TRAKnet PM 3.0, Appointment Types.